para la cultura, cultura, cultura.
Sofía, para la cultura, tengo la cura.
Okay, it's warm up time, starting with some skipping. Go.
Para la cultura, cultura, cultura.
Sofía, para la cultura, tengo la cura. Bailo lo que me dura. Como soy mexicana, igual.
Going to go into doing some swings for 20 seconds, beginning now. Good, squeeze the glutes together as you go up.
Con sabrosura, dándole caña a esa cintura.
Good. The legs, back straight and squeeze to the floor. Squeeze for 1 second, one and out. Good. One and out.
Cultura, cultura, para la cultura, cultura, cultura.
Todos somos igual aquí. You see what you wanna see.
Okay.
Just 10 minutes. Okay, so protract your shoulders forward and retract. Don't overextend on the way back. Good, nice, feel it nice. Feel your rear delt working. As well. Good, and now she's going to finish with 5 times. She's going to pull the band apart and rotate her shoulders. Good, this is going to warm up her shoulders. She's doing a full body workout today, so she has to warm up everything.
Que ya aguantan presión, quiere que le agarre el traje y la pegue a mi pantalón pa' subirle la emoción. Y nos vamos de misión duro hasta el otro día pa' matar la tentación.
Pa' la cultura, 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 cultura.
Right, exercise 1, she's gonna work the whole body, the legs, with a low bar squat. She's gonna push her knees out.
If you had one shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you capture, just let it slip.
Yo. Second set, before she starts, that's the only thing. Okay, she's doing 10 reps. Squeeze your butt cheeks, your glutes.
What he wrote down, the whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up. Hold back to these ropes, it don't matter. He's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment at home. And don't be ready.
Row, so it's a pulling movement. Now there's loads of ways you can do this. You can do this the way she's doing it. You can do it touching the chest. You can do it touching the belly button. You can do a pendlay row. She's done a simple set of 10. I'm going to go through a setup. There's just one the way she can set up. She's going to push shoulder blades, squeeze them. Place her feet, squeeze her glutes. There's a nice arc there. She should not move anymore her feet. Squeeze your glutes, unrack. And press. In an arcing motion. Yes.
Hold back to these ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so sad.